Hello guys, hello everyone, I'm dbyamphurai. Today I'm going to show you how to make a watercolor easel. For the first time I need this camera tripod. This is the camera tripod, so I will modify this camera tripod for watercolor easel. And for the first time I need this one, and I need this jigsaw. This is the jigsaw. And drill machine. It's a drill machine. This one also I will use this one. And this is plywood. This is half inch plywood. And this is a ACP board. I'm using this one also. This is ACP board. This aluminium ACP board. This one is plywood. This one 6 mm plywood. This is a formica board, and this size is 24 by 17. I'm using this one for the board. This cutting, I'll cut this one.